Hey everyone, it's Matt Milosevic from WLKY with your Oldham County forecast for fun. Definitely going to be a cold weekend. It's chilly but dry on your Saturday, so that'll be the pick of the weekend, but still, highs only near 35 degrees, so feeling very winter-like. And not only feeling winter-like with highs staying in the mid-30s on Sunday, we're going to have to watch a storm system moving along the southern states. We'll be on the northern side of that, and that's the cold side of the system, so we could see a bit of a wintry mix of rain and snow possible to round out the weekend, so we'll keep close tabs on that one, and you'll want to do the same by logging on to WLKY.com and keep the WLKY app close by on your phone. Have a great weekend. Do your best to stay warm.